Yeah, I think it knows which one this is. That looks different. Wait a second. Oh shit, spun it.
Yeah, we've done that before.
Yeah, I've got one up the top end there, and then, like, I think I made one down the bottom half.
Oh, okay.
But I don't think I ever actually finished
this
it.
Drew's Crafty.
Yeah, it's Drew's.
Yeah, I've definitely done this one. I think it's tweaked out the first corner, so I don't remember that divider.
No, I don't remember it being a
smooth. Remember all the rest of it? I remember like smashing into that bridge on a crossover at one point. I think Hulk did the same one here. I definitely don't remember that divider on the first corner. That's new. Have you seen dudes in real life? I said.
Yeah. I think I saw that same video you were talking about.
Yeah.
Some racing.
I seen it about 2 days ago. Doing it around a fucking village like lunatics. Like, holy shit.
Yeah, it was on my Facebook. I saw a video of that.
Yeah. That shit's fucking crazy. There's no mistaking what it was. Like, holy fuck, it's a dude.
Yeah.
But everything so it's fucking grip like crazy.
Yeah.
So much smoke.
Never understood why Rockstar was never brought that in as a class of race and not the hot one.
A Dune class?
Yeah. It'd be brilliant if that was
just mix it into
race.
The off-roads. Yeah. But yeah, but I can't use it for
original Bindington Valley.
Oh, but it's easy just to lock a race to it, though.
Yeah.
Unless there were some other Dune vehicles they came out with.
Glad you fucked that one up as well.
No, followed you along.
I was going a bit quick.
Jumps differently? What do you mean?
Oh, I just got jumps in for the sake of jumps, seemingly, but it's just fucking awesome watching them. But it's like, you know, that's clearly part of the race for them, but trying to get people to do it online, you know what I mean, while looking the same. Unless you're putting the checkpoints like right in front of the jump, you're never going to get them over it.
Or you block off.
They have a barrier to force them over.
Yeah, that's right. You block off the alternative route so they can't go around.
It's not quite the same, whereas like on that, they have the option to go around. I'd say probably a closer match maybe would be like putting slowdown strips, maybe.
Yeah, you punish them from going around.
I'm quite happy about that. Two wins.
Oh, Original's letting you win now.
I know. No, we're near enough to actually...